are the Elder Gods, Raiden. Their pathetic mortal combat shackles me no longer. They masquerade as dragons, but are mere toothless worms. My venom spreads. It is the end of all things. Armageddon.
Stop!
It is done. Your time has passed.
He must win.
Wrong.
Strange visions.
Your amulet.
It is nothing, Liu Kang. The tournament begins.
Combatants, I am Shang Tsung. In the coming days, each of you will fight. Some are here of their own volition. Others were brought here by chance.
Hey, beautiful. Johnny Cage.
Good for you.
What? Massive Strike? Citizen Cage? Ninja Mime? None of those ring a bell?
Kano.
Kano? Wasn't in that one.
You participate in the most important Mortal Kombat in history. This tournament, the 10th after 9 Outworld victories, will determine Earthrealm's fate. If you defeat all of your opponents, you will face one final challenge. Me.
Huh. That old geezer's the final challenge? They might as well give me the belt right now. They do have belts, right?
What? How did you...
Appearances can be deceiving. Our first combatant will be Mr. Cage.
Yeah. That's right. That's right. Who's it gonna be?
Reptile.
Nice stunt. Who's your agent?
Begin! All right, it's showtime!
Round one, fight!
Ha! wins. Round two, fight!
It. Oh yeah, I'm so pretty. And I'm taking you down, I'm taking you down, I'm taking you out, I'm taking you out, and I'm taking you out for dinner.
Ugh.
Now for your second challenge, Mr. Cage. Baraka!
Okay. Nice makeup. But is it really necessary?
Whoa! They will taste your flesh.
Round one, fight!
My producer has got to meet you. We're doing Tommy Scissorfists, and...
Congratulations, Mr. Cage. Now, finish him!
Finish him? Yeah, right.
Kill him!
Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Wait a second. I'm not gonna kill anyone.
Very well. The tournament will resume at dawn.
What, that's it? Really? Now, where'd that hottie go?
You fought well.
Thanks. Nice hat.
You should be more respectful of Lord Raiden. He is the protector of Earthrealm, the God of Thunder.
Look, I don't know what kind of role-playing you guys are into, but count me out.
This tournament is more than a chance for personal glory. We are fighting for the very survival of Earthrealm.
What are you talking about?
Your last opponent was Tarkatan. He was born with those blades.
Yeah, those things are real.
He represents Outworld. Had you lost, the Emperor Shao Kahn would have come one step closer to physically absorbing our world into his.
Outworld, yeah, right, right.
The Elder Gods created the Mortal Kombat Tournament to give Earthrealm a chance to defend itself. But if we lose this time, Shao Kahn will conquer all.
Dun dun dun! Look, guys, I'm an actor. I saved the world for the cameras. If this Emperor is really a threat, call the military. Me? I've got a date with a blonde. Chow.
What do you see in him?
He is a hero, Liu Kang. Though he may not yet know it.